I sold 3 living room sets today. I sold a sectional today. Shauna? You there?
Yeah.
Everything okay? Okay. What's in there, you think?
Smells like chronic in here.
Chronic.
Think now.
Please.
No breathing. Don't give a fuck if I cut my arm bleeding.
All right.
Oh, I just did that.
Yeah.
Okay.
Went really well.
You. Damn. Got nothing.
No, Cal. I'll.
Cal, maybe old-fashioned dad shit. It's my love language. And you said. You're no fun. That was it. That was the moment where I chose to be this version of myself. Because I could have gone strawberry. I almost did. You cannot say, yes, Jeff, you are right. I had to go screw an artist because you are boring.
Nope. And I liked that. I liked...
You really upset my wife the other day, man. I mean, what the hell was that all about, huh?
Right.
Come on, man. You can't really think Sean had something to do with this, missing art guy. Well, they were in an accident. Of course they're gonna have to go a little back and forth. I mean, it makes sense.
Oh.
Come on.
I'm so sorry to break it to you like this, but we are just doing our due diligence here.
Okay, well, fuck your diligence, okay? Because I know her.
Okay.
All right, we've been married almost 25 years, Kevin. I know my wife. And I trust her, unconditionally. Man, you got bad intel, all right? You got terrible intel. And if this is the best lead that you have on this thing, Kevin, my God, man, I feel bad. I feel bad for this poor son of a bitch that you should be out there trying to find. You know, because he's fucked.
Okay. I was judgy today. Sorry for it. I'm sorry. What do you mean?
I told confirmed it, and she's okay.
I'm sorry. You what?
Yeah.
You've made her an accomplice.
We are lying to... Can I,
My wife was sleeping with my best friend?
Well, at least... Are? It's...
All right. Hey, I got your back, baby.
Fuck! This is exactly what I was afraid of, Sean!
No, she's, in the bathroom. It's, you know, sometimes it takes a while. Okay, yeah, I'll make sure she gets the message. Hi, Van.
How'd it go?
What? You are driving around with that thing? What if they searched our car?
Got a call, actually, while you're in there. And it was Thais Opal, Lottie. She's running some kind of wellness center upstate. Let's go on there. And Misty and Natalie, they're already there. Any chance we have to get out of this thing?
The authorities believe that they have found his... remains.
Do I like call a lawyer now or?
You said that he's yours. Yet?
Shauna is at a spa with a few of her girlfriends.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's one of these like new agey spas with the massages and the, you know, the sound baths and all that shit, you know. My goodness. No doctor.
But she does have certain.
What happened to your hands? Why the fuck would I like it?
I'm scared.
Dad?
Your mom went through a lot out there in the wilderness, Cal. I mean, she lost a lot of people. She lost somebody else out there, too. She had a baby out there. No baby boy. Come here. Come here. Hey. It's gonna be okay. We're gonna be okay.
My point is, just disappearing, it's not as easy as they make it look on TV. Oh no, it wasn't hers. She just took it off this carjacker.
So you have a gun?
No, I didn't say that. It's in a safe place. Just forget I mentioned it, okay? Let's find another way in.
He was involved in all this hell.
Mind you, my methods aren't exactly admissible in a court of law.
Oh, yeah? I want you to place me under arrest. I did it. I killed Adam Martin.
I couldn't tell her. I couldn't tell her. Oh, shit! Fuck! Oh, fuck!
Are you like one of the cult people?
Oh,
yeah, my mom. No, she doesn't. Long story. It's gonna be okay.